section before I move on to the end section, which I'm so happy about. To be fair, this one's been going a lot better than I expected it to. Okay, my view. So it's on a laptop table, I think they call it. It's on its top setting so that I can sit it over my legs and it sits on the bed still. Then I've got my light bulb underneath, so I just need to reattach the blue tack for that one, because for some reason I'm really having troubles with this one staying still. So, and then I always lose the blue tack over here. You can see me struggle then, can you? That's terrible. Sorry, it's probably very loud. Lots of crinkles. Now, I like crinkles to a point, but when they're too loud, I don't like it. So, I've got my pink stuff blue tacked up in here. I've got extra blue tack. I seem to keep finding blue tack everywhere. And I'm not kidding, everywhere. So, I'm just gonna. This is my essentials. Always stay hydrated. Soft speaking of going through things like this, then you'll know. But if you don't, this is decide I don't like it and go back to this, which would be quite ironic. Position. You watch that just yet because I've got to get the diamonds out. So these are my diamonds in here. Box is currently still open, so that's good. So I'm going to put my twists in here because I don't actually need them right now. Penny's not ready. I'm super excited. And I've got my blue tacked tray on there ready to go. I mean, I don't know if you can hear that. It's a very satisfying noise, I can't deny. So I'm going to grab out whichever number I need next. So I've just done 7, so number 8. Number 8 is here. Grab that out. You can see all the different colours in each section. Quick grab number 8 out. And I don't know, I only need 3, so I'm going to pull out a little. That's the time she's doing. Oh my god, it doesn't want to focus. That's the time. she is doing it currently. Wow, it really likes that pen. I never thought I'd say that. So, there we go. I mean, it looks really good through my camera, but I can't do diamonds through my camera. So I'm just going to have to deal with it, I suppose. In a way. That's fine, but it does go 15, 16. sense in my head. That's all that matters. Because it's me that's doing it, not you. Wow, her pen is huge. Well, that is huge, so there's no need for it to be that big. Like, come on, man. This